was beautiful. Rupert, hope you enjoyed that.
Thank you, Rupert.